part that's different to the movies all the time. He told me about the first one he ever saw. He went into a dark room, and on a white screen he saw a rocket fly into the eye of the man in the moon.
The trick, William Potter, is not minding that it hurts.
What was that?
Just something from a film I liked.
Can you make us laugh? Can you make us cry? Can you make us want to break out?
Yeah, I just don't want to ruin it by making it a Hollywood thing. It's like I don't want to cram in sex or guns or car chases.
I'm supposed to do a thriller at Universal, but they want Charlton Heston to play a Mexican.
That's the second bullet I stopped for you.
We all go a little mad sometimes.
A film can change the course of the future. It can invent the future by making ideas concrete.
I saw a movie once.
Hey!
Part of it took place in heaven.
Is this heaven?
If it were, we'd be eating Pop Tarts with Kim Novak.
Used to be in silent pictures, used to be big.
I am big. It's the pictures that got small.
Saw it in a movie once.
So the guy gets away with it and got free?
No. They catch up to him half mile down the road and slit his throat.
Oh, it's a good one.
Fasten your seatbelt.
They're gonna see some serious shit.
Let go of that gold car!
We're a one-eyed fat man.
What is it? Fighting, revenge, monsters, chases, escape, true love.
Let's go make the greatest movie ever!
The stuff that dreams are made of.
I feel the need.
There's a bomb on a bus.
The need.
What do you do?
What did it kill you to say something?
I'm hysterical!
Just go to my doctor!
I'm hysterical and I'm laughing!
He's gone too left.
I'm in pain!
No!
Bueller!
Wire!
Bueller!
Tiger!
Bueller!
Ever!
Say hello to my little friend!
There's no crying in baseball!
Why are you son of a...
dream about this place.
We've met before, haven't we?
They start out that I'm in here.
Yeah, I don't think so.
And I'm scared, like I can't tell you.
It's your house, don't you remember?
You're standing right over there.
As a matter of fact.
And you're scared.
I'm there right now.
I get even more frightened when I see how afraid you are.
I told you I was here.
Then I realize what it is.
We'll be right back.
It's a teenage girl walking along the side of the highway. They make scary movies that start out like that.
But they make porno movies that start out like that too, man.
Hey, little lady, don't you say maybe. You and I can leave right now, now. Let's get naked, shake your money maker. Baby, I'ma show you how to. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3. I'll touch you if you touch me.
End of song, beginning of story.
There's an old joke.
I was sheriff of this county when I was 25 years old.
I always did like a man in a uniform.
You can't help but compare yourself against the old timer.
That one fits you grand.
Two elderly women are at a Catskill Mountain resort.
Can't help but wonder how they'd have operated these times.
And one of them says, life moves pretty fast.
I always knew you had to be willing to die to even do this job.
My name is Inigo Montoya.
Boy, the food at this place is really terrible. You don't stop and look around once in a while. The other one says, yeah, I know.
You killed my father.
In such small portions, you could miss it.
Prepare to die.
You have to say, okay.
However this turns out.
Play it once,
sir. I don't know how to thank you.
For all time's sake.
For what you've done.
I'll be part of this world.
What do you feel like doing tonight?
I don't want you to be the guy in the PG-13 movie.
You got a problem, friend?
You to be like the guy in the rated R movie.
Hey, my friend Luca.
The guy you're not sure whether or not you like.
Oh, come on, you're not gonna say that now.
You don't know what I can do.
You're tearing me apart!
You're gonna pull that head out, shit.
You say one thing, he says another, and everybody changes back again!
You don't understand, I could have had class.
I'm gonna take you back and dump you.
I could have been a contender.
I'm gonna make him an offer again.
I could have been somebody.
Call my name!
Instead of a bum.
Hey.
Why my ancestors would rise from their graves.
You shoot your eye out, kid.
I'd only have to bury them again.
We ain't got no budgets.
Now will you go to lunch?
We don't need no budgets.
Go to lunch.
I don't have to show you any stinking budgets.
Will you go to lunch?
You shall not pass!
No 9,000 computer has ever made a mistake.
Houston, we have a problem.
Or distorted information.
We don't know what it can be. We don't know what it will be. We know that it is cool.
You know how to whistle, don't you?
I'm sorry, Wilson!
You just put your lips together.
You talking to me?
I am not an animal!
You'll be killed in
you me. You know what you are!
You damn dirty ape!
No, Dad!
No, what does it matter?
What about you?
I know you are, but what am I?
Just a clean son of a bitch!
I've seen The Exorcist about 167 times.
You know what she did?
And it keeps getting funnier.
What have you done to his eyes?
Every single time I see it.
Real Wrath of God type stuff.
He has his father's eyes.
Dogs and cats living together.
Just when I think you couldn't possibly be any dumber, you go and do something like this. And totally redeem yourself.
Is my daughter?
What we've got here is...
my sister.
Failure. To communicate.
Leave my sister alone and my daughter.
I want all of you to get up out of your chairs.
You must have been something before electricity, huh?
In case I don't see
you. I want you to get up right now.
Good afternoon, good evening, and good night.
Go to the window.
I do wish we could chat longer.
Open it.
I'm having an old fan for them.
Stick your head out and yell,
"Are you good?"
And finally, here are some completely gratuitous pictures of penises to annoy the censors and to hopefully spark some sort of controversy, which it seems the only way these days to get the jaded, video-sated public off their fucking asses and back in the sodding cinema. Family entertainment? Bollocks. What they want is filth. People doing things to each other with chainsaws during Tupperware parties. Babysitters being stabbed with knitting needles by gay presidential candidates. Vigilante groups strangling chickens. Armed bands of theatre critics exterminating mutant goats. Where's the fun in pictures? Oh, well, there we are. Here's the theme music. Good night.
You're still here?
It's over. Go home. Go.